another follow-up on the hammerhead. Yes, it crosses the path and access to the horseshoe courts, but there's no indication of what the support is. Is it gravel in that area? I'm very concerned about it. Even once a day in bad weather, please.
Right. Yeah. No, thank you for that, Commissioner. The current, that whole area is covered with gravel that over 50 years has been added and added and added. If you were to go down there today, you'd see a lot of the needles from the pines that are there. The pines are going to be removed. The removal of the pines, I should say, which are non-native, and we have a separate arborist report about why those should go and years of complaints about them, give us even greater facility to make the turn on that gravel area than we even have currently.
Commissioners? Okay.